the YWCA is tomorrow launching a new campaign to highlight the gender pay gap. Without a woman,
$11, sir.
What's that?
You owe an extra dollar.
Why is it more?
Because you have a penis.
Because there's a coffee place that are charging men 10% more, that because they earn 10% more than women, that they need to pay 10% more for their coffee.
I feel discriminated against.
Yeah, well, you know, it makes a nice change from every day, doesn't it?
I think it's outrageous. It's not fair, no.
And the guy who was, I was his boss, was getting more than me because he was a male.
If you want sexism, there's a prime example.
Basically, women are working for free. You see, man made the cars to take us over the roads. Man made the train.
It's the hot topic of the week, and there's another full-page ad in the New Zealand Herald this morning that says, if you pay peanuts, you'll get women. Take us out of the dark. Man made a boat for the water, like Noah made the ark. This is a man's world, but it wouldn't be nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl.
Text coming in, male accountants typically get paid more. This person doesn't say what they do, but they say, I do the same job as my male friend and he gets $9,000 a year more than me.
Whatever the reason, is it okay for a man to be paid more than a woman for doing the exact same job? And after man make everything he can.
If a man and a woman are doing exactly the same job, of course they should be paid the same. It's a no-brainer. This is a